This is Captain Steve Ruta, RUDA, Los Angeles City Fire Department. Right now, LA City firefighters are in the heat of the battle here on the 8800 block of Sepulveda Boulevard. We've got a one-story commercial occupancy that's called Accessories Wholesale. This is a automobile, high-performance vehicle-type accessory store, and also about multiple bays of repair shops for automobiles. Obviously, we've got a lot of flammable liquids. We've got, we're talking about here almost midnight now. We've got almost 17 companies and more coming. We've got heavy, heavy fire involved throughout the building. We're in a heavy stream, so we're gonna be at this for the greater part of another hour at least. We just wanna make sure that we get this thing surrounded. We've got no problem with any injuries right now or any exposure problems. So we're gonna get on the scene here. We're gonna get the heavy streams on the fire right now. So that's the situation as we see it at about 11:45 this evening.